Hello, mate. Nah. Hasn't even got any 4K Blu-ray. What's that all about?